with a bit of more of a southerly flow overnight tonight. Tomorrow, south-southwesterly winds. We heat up. 86 to Villages, 86 Bushnell, 87 Monon to Claremont, downtown Orlando, over towards Winter Park, Longwood, Lake Mary, Heath Road to Lynn. Middle and upper 80s here. We'll have to watch the records, although the record high in Orlando is 90. Don't think we're going to break that. Cocoa, 85. Daytona Beach, New Smyrna Beach, 85. To about 87 degrees. So if you had to pick a city tomorrow here in Central Florida with a very good opportunity to tie a record or break it, I like Daytona Beach coming in at 87 degrees by late tomorrow afternoon. The boys of summer, they're in town. The Astros taking on the Phillies, 86 degrees. Don't forget the sunblock back towards the coast. We got another big game here. That would be the National.
Well, there you have it, folks. Another gorgeous day tomorrow. Upper 80s again, 88 degrees. Here, south of Orlando, Champions Gate, hitting 88 again.
58 to 66. Bit of a breeze out there. Just don't forget the sunblock, as you saw.